can go twice as high. Take a look, it's in a book, a reading rainbow.
Today's Reading Rainbow books are Watch the Stars Come Out by Ricky Levinson, illustrated by Diane Good, published by E.P. Dutton. The Long Way to a New Land by Joan Sandon, published by Harper & Row. The Island of the Skog by Stephen Kellogg, published by Dial Books for Young Readers. Molly's Pilgrim by Barbara Cohen, illustrated by Michael J. Duraney. Published by Lothrop, Lee, and Shepherd Books.
Reading Rainbows is made possible by grants from B. Dalton Bookseller, who urges children and parents everywhere to follow the Reading Rainbow. B. Dalton is committed to literacy and hopes that in your house, reading is a family affair. The Corporation for Public Broadcasting and this station and other public television stations.